the giraffe? Okay.
I'm sorry.
Please look at her back.
Okay, did you say which ones are these?
This is April and Oliver.
This is April and Oliver. They're the two.
Through observation and working with our veterinary team, we really felt that it was best for April to probably not conceive and have another pregnancy based on what we see in the behavior that we're observing. So that leads us to retire her from the program, place her onto contraceptives, and move her to barn two, where we'll be able to provide better care as we retire her from the program and she continues to age.